You smell nice. Who is it?
I don't know what you want me to say. You need to move on, find someone else.
Well, is that what you're doing, is it? You're done with me, so you're moving on to the next mug.
I don't have to explain myself.
If there was someone else, Tanya, you'd be taking what's mine. If someone takes from me, I'll kill him. I'm not kidding.
You alright? You look worried.
No, I'm fine. Worried you might have set the kitchen on fire.
When Dad cooks, the kitchen's like a war zone.
Have you heard from him, Abby?
I'll tell you what, I've got some DVDs in there. Why don't you go and choose one for later?
Oh, I'm picking.
No, you're not, Lauren. I am. You always
no, you... Trust me, it's constant.
We thought you got lost.
No, I just stopped off to... I forgot the wine.
Well, it's lucky I brought this.
Champagne for lunch.
Why don't you go and put your feet up? I'll bring it through. Go on, this is all under control.
All right, brilliant, right. Just the one, mine. Get that off.
Oh, I really hope it ain't baked beans.
Right, ladies, lunch is served.
What is it?
Well, my French ain't great, but, saucisse et purée de pommes de terre. Bangers and mash.
Oh, wicked.
Yeah, that looks amazing.
Mum, why don't you ever make this?
Hey, I do. Just not quite as fancy, that's all. Shouldn't have gone to all this trouble.
Well, you deserve it. Just be careful of the bones, yeah?
The sausages of bones?
Duh, he's joking.
Calm down. Do you have any tomato sauce?
Tomato sauce, yeah.
Can we watch a DVD now?
Yeah, I'm stuffed.
Yeah, of course you can. It's just a shame you ain't got any room for pudding.
No, no, I've still got room for pudding.
Well, go on then, I'll bring it through.
Now you really are spoiling us.
Well, that's just what I'm here for, Tanya. That's it. Now you're getting it.
What do you think, Mum?
Yeah, you're great, darling. It's a pity your Uncle Jack's all over the place.
Yeah, all right. Well, you come up and do it then.
Please don't.
No, I'm too full.
Come on, you can dish it out.
Yeah, go on, Mum. Come on.
All right then, but no laughing at me.
See, what you got to do, Lauren, is you got to relax. You know, follow the person you're dancing with.
Just kill me now.
Just do whatever comes natural.
This is so embarrassing.
That's enough. Right, I've got to get Oscar from Dots. It's getting late. Come on.
Yeah, that's Penny's favourite. I think she's almost worn that one out.
Can we go home and watch it now?
Yeah, go on, I'll catch you up. Girls, what'd you say?
Thanks, Uncle Jack. Yeah, thanks.
No worries. Only don't stress, you're going to knock them dead.
Thanks for today. I didn't expect all that.
No, me neither.
Right, well, I better get off. No rest for the wicked.
You need any help, you just call me. I mean it.